With pCon Planner Pro, you can create drawing views of any 3D model. Hey and welcome! My name is Tim, and today I'm going to show you how to create drawing views of your 3D models to generate vignettes or custom side views for kitchen units and shelving systems, including dimensions. You can see here an armchair from Walter Knoll. To create a vignette for it, I switch to the Edit tab. In pCon Planner Pro, under Tools, I find the 2D projection button. With a right click, I can select the render style before executing the function. Wireframe, outline or fit. For the chair, I choose the mode outline. Now I create a front and a side view and place them in the planning area. After selecting the tool, I select the area from which side I want to generate the 2D view with a mouse click. Now I can dimension the views, and in a short time I have created a meaningful vignette that I can use in the layouts, for example. In the next step, I would like to apply the 2D projection in one of my customer projects. In this design, there is a kitchen unit of which I want to have several views. To do this, I select the kitchen row and click on the button again. Since I now want to have not only one, but all side views projected, I right click again. At the bottom, I find the selection All Views. If I click on the selection, the views are immediately created and I can place them appropriately. In one of the next videos, we will show you how the projections can now be processed into an attractive document in the layout area. Drawing views can be used for planning, documenting, communicating, and implementing many aspects of your project. As an important part of the work process, they contribute to precision and efficiency. If you have any questions about this topic, feel free to comment below the video or check out the Help Center again. Subscribe to our channel for more videos about all pCon products. Thank you for your attention and see you next time.